Hey, what is up, YouTube? I hope that you guys are all having a good day today. Today's video, we aren't going to be actually playing Siege. However, I did want to take time out of my day to just go over the Tour de Force Battle Pass because when I originally tried to make this video, it wasn't able to download onto my computer originally. So I just wanted to go through it. I know I'm gonna be really late, but might as well and just show off all the rewards. I've actually managed to already complete all of it because I'm kind of a sweat at this game. I just played a bunch, and then I also got that little bit of a bundle that I came with at the beginning. So it starts off with I mean, I'm just gonna go through each individual one for you guys who want to see, and yeah, hopefully we'll have a good time. So it started off with a Nook set. Very, very nice. Before this, Nook's weapon or Nook's uniform was pretty bland. I mean, I still liked it, but this so much better. We've got a renown booster, full throttle, rare weapon charm. It looks dope. Actually, I never realized what it said. Live life full throttle. Oops. Okay, that's pretty sick, not gonna lie. Got a mission blacksmith Jaeger weapon skin. Very nice. We have an epic alpha pack here. Cover for Bandit. Vital Flow Bandit weapons. I might need to chuck that on there. Got some currency. Twitch uniform. I'm not a huge fan of it, but it's not terrible. It's not terrible. This just reminds me of PS4, honestly. This weapon skin. PS4 colors. I'm gonna have another renown booster. Ticker badge. Charm. What else do we have here? Full uniform for Bandit. Rare alpha pack. Nice, nice. Some more currency. Now you'll see some of these tiers are obviously way better than other ones. I mean, that's most battle passes, but I'm just gonna point out the ones that I find to be my favorite. This one I would not say is one of my favorites, but definitely I think it's a pretty decent headgear for Twitch. I'll take it. We got another epic alpha pack on that tier too, so that's always nice. This tier we have the Mountainous Mimicry weapon skin for Maestro's Alda, which is very nice. Alda. This tier we have leather and denim Maverick uniform. I don't think it looks bad, but I already have the Grand Larson uniform for Maverick, so obviously I'm gonna flex that off. Next tier we've got the Equine Trinket Charm for Maverick. Pretty nice with a renown booster. We have Blacksmith Buck Charm. Pretty plain, but I'll take it. Epic Alpha Pack in tier 18. We have the Mission Blacksmith Buck weapon skin. I like this. I think it reminds me of like a honeycomb. It's freaking weird, but I mean, I do like how it looks. So, moral story, that's a good one. Now, Alpine Task, this is not is just the tier that you have to get the uniform with. I've already unlocked the headgear, so that's why it's on. But I'd say it's a pretty good uniform. I like it a lot more without the backpack, personally, but that's just me. 21, Legendary Alpha Pack. Nice. Love to see it. Snowballer, charm. Ace. Very nice, very nice. Tier 23, another renown booster. Take all those I can get. An epic alpha pack. Nice. Now, tier 24, we have the Mission Blacksmith Jaeger uniform. And obviously, you don't get the headgear this tier, but it looks dope. I love this uniform for Jaeger. Next, we got a rare alpha pack. Take all the alpha packs I can get. This headgear, I'm iffy about. With the full uniform on, it doesn't look terrible, but I would still prefer it without this headgear. So overall, I'm not a huge fan of that headgear. Got currency pack. I love this weapon skin for the AK-12. I do have Fuse's elite skin though, and that weapon skin looks better in my opinion. So I would use that over that one any day of the week. Maestro's headgear, awesome, love it. Swift ammunition. I love this. I mean, I play Rook a ton, as you guys may or may not know. And so it's very nice to have like a personal weapon skin for his MP5. Style cut for Maverick with that Grand Larceny uniform, looking clean with another renown booster. Awesome. That's what I'm talking about. This is Buck's full uniform. I think it looks better without the headgear, but the uniform looks dope. I love the uniform, so amazing. Tier 32, got an epic alpha pack. Love it, love it. Padded hide weapon skin for Maverick. Awesome, awesome, awesome. I love to see it. Some more renown and, or I mean, Arceus credits, I mean, and a chubby charm. I don't like chubby charm. I don't get that. It doesn't look good to me. This is the thing. Okay, so I never even took a second look at these because I already have Fuse's elite skin, but I like this headgear. I think it looks dope. So overall, very good with that. Blacksmith Jaeger charm, renown booster. Fused uniform, love that. Looks very good. I already have the elite though, so I wouldn't run that personally. Mission Blacksmith headgear, dope. Love it for Jaeger. It's awesome. We have obviously a rare alpha pack. Nice. This is best for last. Best for last. I freaking love this rookie uniform. We got a rook headgear, motorcycle. Biker Blues headgear. I've got good days and I have bad ones. If it wasn't for my helmet, which stopped bullet and kept shrapnel off, my career might have been over. Love it. Charm, detailed, amazing with a legendary alpha pack. Nothing to complain about there. And then mobile trooper uniform. Cycling in the Alps taught me about freedom. The high speed motorcycle pursuit in Paris taught me what must be done to protect that freedom. I love this uniform for Rook. It's amazing. And then end off the battle pass with an epic alpha pack and then the Velveteen attachment skin, which is okay, and Velveteen weapon skin with the Chief Rooster charm. So overall very good battle pass. I love it. I wish my original video had come out well, but it didn't, unfortunately. And so I hope this one's able to make up for it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Thanks for watching.